What is good, everybody? It is your boy Super Saiyan Cap back with another Dragon Ball Z Kakarot video for you guys. Today we have some major news that a lot of people have been hoping for, and finally we have the first hint or confirmation of characters from Dragon Ball Super within DBZ Kakarot. As you guys see right here on the screen, this tweet comes in from the homie Zankye Gaming YouTube. Shout out to him. His Twitter will be linked down below in the description. Now, essentially what he has been doing is data mining the files of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot to see what he could find within them. And two characters that he did find within the files are not only Whis, as you see right there, but also Beerus right here at the same time, guys. So it's not like 100% official, but usually when characters are found within the data files of games, they usually do come to that in particular game. Now, there are some times where data mines are not 100% accurate, but most of the time they are. I mean, think about all the Jump Force leaks we've got in the past, all the Fighters leaks we got in the past. We used to get Xenoverse data mine leaks in the past as well, and usually they were always accurate. So I'm assuming that this is accurate at the same time, and very, very excited on the simple fact that Beerus and Whis will be in the game. Now, we do not know how they're going to be incorporated into the game. We do not know if they're going to be DLC. We do not know if they're going to be a side story, sub story, if they're going to be something that's like a bonus story after the game, something you could do only once you defeat and finish the game. So again, we have no idea how they will actually be included within Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, but we do know that their names are found in the data files, and if their names are in the files, that just means that they have to actually be in the game in some kind of way, shape, or form at some point in time. So let me know you guys' thoughts on this down below. How hyped are you for the simple fact that it does seem Dragon Ball Super will be coming to Dragon Ball Z Kakarot in some way, shape, or form? And how do you think these characters will be included in Dragon Ball Z Kakarot as well? Do you think it's going to be DLC? Do you think that there's some kind of bonus story after the game? Or do you think it's a side story while the game is still going on? Let me know all that down below in the comments. But as always, man, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, hope you have a good day. Peace, y'all.